We're gonna go into the citizens to be heard.
Let's defend at this time.
My name is William Stanley, I'm residing at 308 South Washington Street, Ayer. I was paying close attention to the work session discussion. I want to commend each and every one of you for your restraints and for your input, also for the wisdom that you use in trying to come to a conclusion about our public safety operation. I just have one thing to say, and that is that I'm a father, a grandfather, and a great-grandfather. And I fought in the Korean War 11 months. And I did that because I believe in my country. I believe in protecting the people and the citizens of the United States. But most importantly, I did it for the children, because we all need protection. And when it comes down to making decisions about public safety, and it comes to the citizens and the children of this community, I'm very, very involved. And I don't think we can put a price tag on that. You know, I wouldn't take a million, a 100 billion, neither one of my children, grandchildren, or me. So I don't think we should make decisions based on a dollar value. Talking about, okay? Thank you.
Thank you, Mr.